hospital today in Istanbul.
I'm sorry I couldn't save you.
Abby, you aren't considering your personal connection to this incident.
I need to be the one looking them in the eye when they give the answers.
We built this place to fight terror with terror. We do things that no one will ever know about.
Well, the way we work here is real simple. You stay in your cell, you shit in your can. When I say it's time for chow, you meet.
You mentioned Hatchet. Is it this guy?
You don't want to meet that sadistic madman.
We got him, Abby. They're bringing in Hatchet.
And they found him in Ankara, just like you said they would.
Holy shit. Another one down.
Freeze!
Put your hands up!
Turn around and jump the knife!
First time I heard of Hatchet, three station agents turned up dead in a safe house and their faces peeled back.
We call him the Shadim. Demon. Down to what?
A drone erases this place and everything in it. That is the world's most dangerous man, and no one knows more about him than I do.
The score so far is 5 dead on our side, none on his.
30 minutes remaining.
My husband, my little girl, 186 people died that day.
I have people who are better suited for this job.
Abort drone strike! The only thing that got me through this was knowing that I was gonna be the one to find you. And it's gonna end right here.